The trends tool shows a graph of the relative frequency of a term in the corpus. You can click on terms up here to make them invisible. And you can click on them again to make them visible again. You can hover over a term to see its relative frequency and which document it appears in. And you can click on a point to jump to that point in the reader. You can use the search function to look for specific terms and compare the trends up here. And if you double click on a term, you get two options. You can view the distribution across the entire corpus, or you can view the distribution across this one document. You can go back to the initial view if you click on reset. And under display, you can change the graph. Up here, you have the export button where you can open the tool in a new tab. You can export HTML code or reference, and you can export an image. Next to it, you can switch to a different tool. And under options, you can add stop words, or you can change the size of the segments. The trends here are not determined by documents, but by equally sized segments across the corpus. And that's what you can change here. Under frequencies, you can decide if you want to see the raw frequency of a term or the relative frequency. And here you can change the color. And if you click on the question mark, you get more information about the tool.